Let me tell you a story. 2015, I walked out of a pro wrestling ring for the final time, or so I thought. And it just so happens that about 4 years ago, I got a call to come back for one night. I came back for one night just to touch my toe in the water, see if it was still there, see if the anger, see if the fight was still there. Guess what? It was. So 3D Pro Wrestling came calling. I answered the call, and, well, I have to tell you that on May 26th, it's going to be a different kind of fight. Because I'm calling you out, Robby Royce. Yeah, you, Showtime, Robby Royce, pissed off Pitbull, Team Impact, whatever you want to call yourself. May 26th, I'm showing up to the South Osborne Legion for 3D Pro Wrestling. And guess what? You better be there, too. Because if you're not there, I'm coming to look for you. Because 21 years ago, I watched you beat my hero, Steve Corino, to a pulp for the North American Heavyweight Championship. And I've never forgot it. Never. So what I'm going to do 21 years later is show up on May 26th and take the sands of time, the hourglass on your career. I'm going to take it and I'm going to smash it and I'm going to piss on the ashes. So on May 26th, when I walk through that door, through that curtain between those ropes, you better be standing there. And I'm coming to fucking find you. See you on the 26th, Robby Royce.